New tonight, a police officer and burglary suspect get into a scuffle during an arrest. Franklin officers were investigating a burglary on Minnick Street about 3 this afternoon. Officers spotted Charles Cole and they began questioning him. They say Cole became aggressive and started hitting an officer. You can see this picture of the fight captured on cruiser dash cam. 2 residents helped the officer take Cole into custody. The officer was treated for minor injuries.